Real Madrid has yet again proved to everyone why they are the greatest team of all time. In a tension-filled match against Borussia Dortmund, where scores were tied almost till the end, Real Madrid pulled out off a magical escape to go 2-0 in just 9 minutes. From there on, everyone knew that the boys from Madrid were bringing the trophy home for a record-extending 15th time. Can you believe that number? It was an emotional night for many reasons, as it was also Toni Kroos's last match as a Real Madrid player, but what a send-off he got, with a win, with a Champions League trophy.
Thank you. in club football for him. Two as a player, now five as a coach. No other manager has won more than three. He is a living legend.